insane. I haven't really talked about it with anybody, but I'm in just a great mood tonight, man. Like, I want you to know, it really does sound like not that I'm scared of my sound switching, like, I always keep the same formula, but man, some of the vibes in black, that just reminds me of me when I was unsigned, you know what I'm saying? I was so hungry, and it's just, you're gonna be really fucking proud when you hear this tape, man. That's all I gotta say, dude. That's all I gotta say.
EST, that's my team, man.
You're gonna hear, I don't know, man. I went home for like 2 months and I wrote it, and I just, you're gonna be really fucking proud, man. And I'm really happy for you guys to get it in April, so just be ready for that shit. And last but not least, this song right here is just for all you who are making my fucking dreams come true, and I hope and I pray that you guys' dreams come true too, man. And to my man right here, thank you, bro.
I love you, bro.
All the other fans, anybody in the front row getting squished? That you all leave and have a great night, and I hope this night is a memorable one, because it will always be for me, so. Long story short, help us sing this one, because